is YouTube. Dennis here. Today I have a killer four-way coordination warm-up for you. It's a combination of some things I got from Marv Dahlgren and Elliot Fine's four-way coordination and George Lawrence Stone's stick control. There's two parts to today's warm-up. The first part is 16th notes only. We're going to play four bars of double strokes, four bars of single strokes, four bars of paradiddles. During the second part, we're going to play one bar of 16ths, one bar of sextuplets, four times. Same thing, double strokes for four, single strokes for four, paradiddles for four. The foot pattern during the whole warm-up is the same thing. We're going to play the bass on one, the end of two and four, hi-hat on two and four. I know that's a lot, it sounds confusing, but it's really pretty easy. Let me show it to you.